मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू फाइन आई थिंक। ओके, नाउ टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक दैट इज पिज़्ज़ा टॉपिक। यू नो दैट पिज़्ज़ा, अवर JNV, इट विल टेक वेरी प्रेस्टिजियस इश्यू, दैट इज द पिज़्ज़ा। व्हाट द मीनिंग ऑफ द पिज़्ज़ा? 7th class, 8th class, 9th, 10th and 11th class students, what is the meaning, what is the full form of the PISA? Program for International Student Assessment. Program for International Student Assessment. In this one, every student something have creative critical thinking. Every student compulsory have the creative critical thinking. Now every time you write the exam, CCT, 6 completed now. Creative critical thinking. In this one, today I will discuss about the topic probability. In this probability, it is very very useful. Not a PISA. It is for useful for mains level and CBSE purpose. In other competitive exams purpose, it is very very useful. Simple class 9th and class 10th, simple definitions, not more the event, not all. Just what is the meaning of the probability? Probability means we can find the two items. Total number of, for suppose we will do the experiment. What are the experiments? First we discuss about the experiment, that is the random experiment. For suppose tossing a coin means whenever you toss the coin, we know the outcomes, you are getting the head or tail. But a particular time we don't know, we get the head or tail. That type of experiments are called random experiments. First of all, rolling a die have 6 spaces, like the duster, 6 spaces, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spaces. First of all, rolling a die, you know that whenever you roll the die, what are the outcomes means 1, 2, 3, either 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 space, not more than 6, 7, no, possible, not possible. Only die have the 6 spaces means 6, any one of the 6 numbers. But a particular case we don't know. Particular case, whenever you throw the die, possibilities are, total possibilities are 6. But a particular outcome we don't know. That type of experiment is called a random experiment. Now probability means total outcomes, total possibilities. Probability is equal to the probability of an event, the probability of a particular event is equal to, probability is equal to, this is total possibilities or total outcomes in numerator, favorable cases, possible cases by total cases, possible cases by total cases. Possible cases by total possibilities. How many possible cases? Number of possible cases by total number of possibilities. That is called probability. Remember that one. Probability is equal to favorable cases by total cases. Favorable cases by total cases. Now, today you have discussed about the one important topic, that is the pack of cards. Pack of cards. Remember, each and every student, class 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11 students also, it is included in the class 12. It is a major topic in the class 12 and class 11, class 10. Okay. Now, pack of cards. You know very well pack of cards? One idea about the pack of cards. Total number of cards is equal to how many? The total number of cards is equal to 52. Total possibilities means 52. Total possibilities, how many cards means 52 means we can take each time one card, how many possibilities means 52 possibilities. In this one, the 52 cards is divided into two categories. One is the red cards, second one is the black cards. Black cards. 52 is divided into two parts. How many red cards are there? 26 red cards. Now 26 black cards. Remember, total number of cards 52 is divided into two parts, red cards and black cards. Again, red cards is divided into two types. One is the diamond, second one is the heart. What is the symbol of the diamond, you know? What is the symbol of the heart, you know very well. Next, black cards. Now black cards is divided into two types. Now the next black cards 26, that is the, this is spade and this is clubs. Spade card and clubs card. Spade is, you know that spade, this is the spade cards, clubs, this is the club cards, this is 13, this is 30. Now you observe that those the spade cards are. Next, clubs cards. These are called, what is that, diamond, heart, spade, clubs. Each and every one contains the 13 cards, 13 cards, 13 cards, 13 cards. The total is equal to 52 cards. These are called 1, 2, 3, 4. A diamond, heart, spade and clubs are called suit. Suit. Each and every one is called suit. Now you can observe that every card means diamond, heart, next spade and clubs. Spade and clubs. Each and every card. That is called as. How many as cards are there? 4 as cards are there. The symbol is a symbol. Means this is a diamond symbol, this is a heart symbol, this is a clubs, this is spade. Symbol different, letter is same. Means how many as cards are there? 4 as cards are there. Therefore, number of as cards in the pack of cards, that is 4 as cards. Each and every one compulsory. This symbol, diamond symbol is 13 cards. What are the 13 cards? Means first one is as card. Second one is not 1. Now started with 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, J, Q, K. Every card have the numbers. These numbers only. Every card means diamond, heart or spade or clubs. Must and should every card have these numbers only. Okay, first of all, diamond means diamond symbol and this number. Diamond symbol, this number. Diamond symbol, this number. Compulsory, everyone have this one. You should observe that heart, as card is there. A, symbol, 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 symbol. How many cards are there? As cards are 4. That's why 2, how many cards? 4 cards. 3, how many cards? 4 cards. J, how many cards? Jockey, queen and king. Each and every one compulsory 4 cards of the symbols diamond, heart, spade and clubs. Now number of as cards is equal to how many? Number of as cards is equal to 4. Similarly, number of J's how many? 100% 4. Number of Q's how many? 4. Number of K's how many? 4. These 3, J, Q, K, jockey, queen and king are called picture cards. Number of picture cards. Picture cards is equal to how many? Means 12. Number of picture cards is equal to 12. This is the analysis of the pack of cards. How many cards are there? You see, once number of cards is 52, red cards are 26, black cards are 26. Again, red cards are divided into diamond and heart. Diamond contains 13, heart contains 13. Now, black cards are 26. In this one, spade card and club cards. This one is 13, this one is 13. Every card, these are called diamond, heart, spade, clubs are called suit. Every suit have the numbers. A, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, J, Q, K. Every suit have the numbers, this one. Number of ask cards is 4, picture cards is 12. Now, what type of questions asking? When a card from the pick of cards, when a card taken from the pack of cards, when a card taken from the pack of cards, find the probability that card is a ask card. Find the probability that card is a ask card. Okay, what is the probability? Probability is equal to, what is the question? We'll take the one card from the pack of cards. How many cards are there? Total possibility is 52. Now, what is the question? Find the probability of that card is a ask card. How many ask cards are there? Number of ask cards is equal to 4. Therefore, 4 by probable cases, 4 by 52. That equal to what is the answer? 1 by 13 is the answer. Next, another question. When a card is drawn from the pack of cards, when a card is drawn from the pack of cards means total number of cases is 52. Now, what is the question? Find the probability of getting a red card. Find the probability of getting a red card. What is the favorable case is red card. How many red cards are there? 26 red cards are there. That is 26. 26 by 52. That equal to 1 by 2. When a card is, next question. When a card is drawn from the pack of cards. When a card is drawn from the well-shuffled pack of cards. Now, the total cases is 52. Find the probability of getting a spade card. Spade card. How many spade cards are there? Spade cards are 13, means 13 by 52, means answer is 1 by 4. Next, when a card is drawn from the pack of cards, when a card drawn from the pack of cards means probability definition, you know, favorable cases by total cases. When a card drawn from the pack of cards means total cases is 52. Now question, find the probability of getting a picture cards. Find the probability of getting a picture card. How many picture cards are there? Picture cards are 12. 12 by 52. What is the answer? 3 by 13. So many questions we will form. Next, when a card is drawn from the pack of cards, total cases is 52. What is the probability? Find the probability of getting a black cards. Find the probability of getting a black card. How many black cards are there? 26 black cards are there. One by two. Now, when a card is drawn from the spade cards. When a card is drawn from the spade cards, how many spade cards are there? 13. Find the probability of getting that card is an ask card. What is that in a spade cards? How many ask cards are there? 100% one ask card. This is the required probability. This type of question, how many questions? So many questions we write by using the pack of cards. Once you keep in mind all this one, total how many cards are there, red cards how many, black cards how many, diamond, heart, spade, clubs, what is the suit, how many suits are there, 4 suits are there. Simple questions, simple. When a card is drawn from the pack of cards, find the probability of getting an ask cards. Answer 4 by 52. Find the probability when a card is drawn from, always the when a card is drawn from, find the probability of getting a black cards, 26 by 52. Find the probability of getting a red card, 26 by 52. Find the probability of getting a clubs, 13 by 52. Find the probability of getting a spade, 13 by 52. Find the probability of getting diamond, 13 by 52. Find the probability of getting heart, that is equal also 13 by 52. So, you can learn this type of analysis. Okay, we will do the problems based on the pack of cards. Very, very important questions. Observe what is the probability. Favorable cases by the total cases. The main important motto of for PISA is every student develop the creative and critical thinking first of all, not in the by-hearted manner. The class 10 students compulsory PISA type questions, 20% of the question paper. That's why every question you have to think in the CCT way, creative critical thinking way. Now today we discussed, before we discussed about the pack of cards. Remember this one. Thank you everyone.